I think the House may have a tough time in history justifying how they did things here, justifying doing such a quick investigation, cutting it so short, not subpoenaing people, not enforcing the subpoenas, and running straight to an impeachment and turning over all.